Jumbo, 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 jumbo.
Hey, hey, welcome to the number one YouTube automobile channel in the 254 right now. Yeah. And today, tunataka kubonga juu ya insurance. You see, a lot of people buy motor vehicles and they don't know the importance of insurance. Kuna third party, kuna comprehensive. But before we go there, nataka usubscribe up or down. Nataka usubscribe this video, nataka ulike, nataka ushare so that we grow the movement, you know? There's somebody out there who needs this information. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So on the set, tukona Ann.
Hi, Dola.
Hi, Annie. How are you?
Fine.
Thank you for having us today.
You're welcome.
Uh-huh. Asante sana. Bingo World. Everybody sana. Guys, karibuni kwa ofisi ya Ann. Ann is an insurance agent. Yeah, so leo tunataka atu explain here. We want to know what insurance means. You see, tunambiwanga ma unanunua gari, unaweka insurance, umebandika, you don't know what it means, aujui, what it does, and the importance. So Ann, kwanza, tuambie. Unafanyanga kazi gani as an agent?
Okay, hello everyone, my name is Ann Baura. I'm an agent along Ngong Road and I do insurance, especially the general one for commercial and private.
Nimenunua gari. Sasa ndio hiyo. Niko na driving license. Nikinunua gari, hii gari si mimi najua kuiendesha. Nikigonga mtu si mimi najua naweza nafaa kumlipa. Ama kunaenda ngaje.
Okay, for the insurance, you have to take either comprehensive or third party. Mm-hmm. Third party, it covers the third person or property damage. In case your car is covered third party, anything that you are going to destroy or to damage, it's the one that is covered. Either you can hit someone, hata kama amegonga kwa kidole kadogo hivi, you can't pay that person. But in that case, the insurance and the owner of that person, they will go to the court and they are going to case and then the person will go to the bail. Yes. That one is for that party.
Now comprehensive. Yes. Comprehensive, hapo ndo nasikianga watu wanalipa pesa yote yote.
Comprehensive. You first look for the year of manufacture of the car.
Yes.
You take from 1 year from the year of manufacture up to 15 years. Okay. When the car reaches 15 years, now 16 and above, that car is over age. So from 1 to 7 years to 15 years, we can cover that car comprehensive. And comprehensive, it covers the property damage, or if you hit someone in front of you, the passengers you are carrying, and your car itself. But the driver is not covered. All the driver is supposed to take personal accident cover. Yeah, even if it's a Range Rover worth 20 million and you are not having a personal accident cover, you are not covered.
So comprehensive, si ndio? Kuna kwanga na ile standard. Standard na nani? Tuambie hizo maduga duga juu. You explain me na sielewi. Kuna excess, due violence, ukipata shida kwa mstuni, utatumiwa gari, hizo ma kizungu mnatumianga hivi sasa, anza kuzinini na hapo ndani.
Okay, for the excess protector, the PVT, you are covered in case of strike, riots, maybe you are driving along Ngong Road.
Yeah.
And ufike pale Kenya Science, upate maybe students that may strike. When they strike or they have any riots around, they don't care your car is how much, you are the one concerned about your car. They might burn your car or you are kugonge, windscreen, idoke, nini. If you don't have the excess protector, you are not covered even if you are comprehensive covered. Yes. And another case like for the terrorism Riverside, there are some cars that were banned. So kama uko na hiyo excess protector, hiyo gari yako hautalipo even if it was comprehensive covered, since you didn't have it.
Costs zinakwanga? How are the costs?
So because you calculate, like, most of the insurance is 4% or 4.5%. So plus excess protector, we put it another rate of 0.25 excess protector.
So just the difference of 0.25, yes. Inaweza fanya gari yako ichomwe na ukose kulipwa. So kuna hiyo excess protector, kuna mambo ya hizo mtu akiniambia inaweza kuiwa hizo benefits. My benefits, yeah. Nasikia wanaweza cover bills za hoteli nikiwa. Yeah.
Yeah, there's some insurance.
Nenda Masai Mara gari yangu imekwama.
There's some insurance kuna hiyo 24 rescue. Hivi umekwama pahali ama umepata accident pahali, uko ndani, unapigia simu, wanaenda wanakutoa ama you call your agent, will communicate to the insurance company.
And the
but
bill,
we charge an extra amount because that's like an AA membership. So around 3,500
Yes. So Anne, nataka utusaidie tu hapa na information ya kutoka hiyo process kutoka A to Z. Vile nimegongwa kwa barabara mpaka venye nitalipwa gari. How do you go about it? Yes.
Okay. Maybe you are involved in an accident. So the first thing you're not supposed to go from that scene of accident.
Mm-hmm.
The police, the Kenya police, the traffic police, now they will come and write a police abstract for you. Mm-hmm. After you get the police abstract, you will come to the agent or to the person who will give you insurance.
Yes.
They fight the claim form, and the claim form they require a KRA pin. For the police holder, for the owner who took the insurance, ID, police abstract must be original, photocopy for the DM. So we are going to file the claim form. They will take the claim form to the company. So after that, the company will tell us maybe which garage you are going to take your car. We'll take your car there, then we'll send the assessor. Now, depending on the damage, if it's repairable, they are going to repair the car. If it's not repairable, okay, when the value of the car maybe it was 5 million,
mm-hmm.
so and the damage come to 2.5
mm-hmm.
million.
Mm-hmm.
So you just consider it like that car is rental, mm-hmm. repair a new car.
So that one, napatio gari mpya?
Napatio gari mpya.
Kama hiyo yang?
Yeah, like that car in the corner. So already we have your chassis number,
yes.
your engine number, and you have all the information for the car.
Oh, so I guess kuwa
insurance mko na hizo vitu zote.
You give me another car like that one, ama you give me money, I go buy.
Either way, you need that insurance if you're here or they write for your check.
Oh, they write your check. Yeah. Okay. So, hapo ndo naweza decide kama ni kwa Range Rover, sasa nataka Prado.
Now, when you have the cash, kama umepatia pesa, now you are going to decide which car you want to buy.
Okay.
But kama hujakubaliana na insurance wa kupatia hiyo discharge voucher, so utaenda tu na wenyewe wataenda kukubalia the same car.
Okay. Na kama hizi vizindogo ndogo hizi zinakuanga hapa kwa mastreet ya side mirror, hizo ziko covered?
Yeah, ziko covered.
Mtu akiniibia hata insurance utanilipa? So, na nikiweza kuwa na moa.
But yeah, I don't launch a claim because ati like umeibiwa kwa side mirror ama taa. Kuna ile like from 25 and above ndo unaweza claim. As below excess, maybe your excess protector is there, maybe 3,000. Uweze kuja na claim ya 2,000, uanze kuniambia unataka kulipa
20,000.
Ah. Okay. Let's
explain
it. Yes, kwa excess protector, maybe uko na claim, maybe umegongewa taa.
Yes.
Na hiyo taa yako maybe ni 2,000.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Asa hiyo ni below excess protector, utaulipwa.
Ah.
Utajilipia tu.
Oh, so excess protector inaanza kutoka?
Like expense.
Ikona nini? Excess protector ikona.
It's 2,500 and above. Mostly for private cars.
Yes.
So, uwezi kuja na katika kilinga waka 1,000, excess protector kwa ni 2,500. So, lazima ikue
above
excess protector.
Above.
Now, from kama yako ni 2,500, it must be 3,000 and above.
Oh, mtaki hizi mapesa ndogo ndogo, sirishi na ndogo ndogo ni. Okay, nini tena? Kuna kwanga na zile properties na kwanga ndani ya gari, in case we may have accident. Laptop imeenda, imepotea. Of course, wale watu wa kurescue. vile kunaendanga hizo ma hizo tu janja za street hizo. Eh, okay. Nataka utupatie ujanja.
The first time we got insurance, maybe the first 2 days in another valuation.
Unaweza ora masking, unaweza cover mpaka vitu ziko ndani ya gari.
Eh, that's unenao.
Simu ilipotea.
Tunakutanga sometimes the car maybe market value is 2 million.
Yes.
But when it comes to insurance valuation, hiyo gari inaenda at 2.5.
Yes.
Unashinda ni gari unanunua 2 million.
Yes.
Hizo vitu kama hizo ndio nini? Screen inaweza kuwa iko more expensive. So inakuwa included, inakuta valuation ya insurance is higher than the market value.
The market value. So unakuwa covered. Asante sana. Sijui kama kuna maswali zingine. If you guys have any questions, unaweza wacha hapo kwa unaweza comment hapo below so that to anakuwa anatupatia more information about insurance na kama hizo, but as of now I think we cover a wide range, yeah. So don't forget to subscribe down there and ring that bell and share this video so that wale watu wana need information pia wanaweza pata. Sharing is caring. And like so that to grow a movement, people get information about cars. This is the world of cars. This is the Dinga world, man. Don't forget that, okay? We want to go to the world right now. Karibuni sana. Hey, it's
Ichai. And if you want to buy insurance, you can call me 0718-660-536.
Yeah.
If you are stuck along Ngong Road, unaona polisi ule lakini upiti. Lakini si polisi unanulia insurance.
Hey.
Hope you know that.
Hey.
Yes.
Unapigia ana raka raka.
Yes.
Okay. Like our pages, by the way. Facebook pia tuko on mbaya sana. Dinga254. Twitter, Dinga254. Instagram, Dinga_254. We're taking Dinga to the world. This is the world of cars. Yes. That's what's up. Aha. Mina maliza chai, man. Siachi chai yangu ikiwa hafu.